that? Guess your page on Facebook. So this is the cover of the G-Shock. Another cover. The warranty cards of it has 2 years warranty. You can see this, it has 2 years warranty card. So these are other things. So this is the manual of G-Shock. You can see the boring manual, boring. And this is the, this shows where are the G-Shock showrooms in all over India. There's a list of many. So this is very big manual. Oh my god. So this is a very boring manual. Can see that? It shows that how to change time, how to on the light, and it shows the features of G-Shock. So see this. So tell me in the comment box how many pages it would be. Oh, this is the cover. I have bought it 1 month ago in the showroom of Shoppers Stop, and its cost is 6,000, but it was on discount, so I got it in 5,000. So now I will show you the watch. This is another covering of watch. First I open it, then I show it to you. So this is the watch. You can see that. You can see that. Let us open it. Then I will show it to you. So this is the watch. Very nice design. So if you want to check that it is original, first you have to see that a code is written in it, like this code. I am not sure that you can see it, but there is a code in the last or the strap, and you can also check by this thing there is written Casio Thailand here, and as you can see. So it ensures that it is original or not. So this is a very good design. My watch is original. This is the light. It also glows in the dark. Casio proves that it is shock resist and it will never break, and it is completely waterproof. So let's do a test. Stopwatch mode, you have the timer mode, you have the alarm mode, and only these, you have only these modes. So to reverse, you can turn on the light, and you have to press adjust, and the time will change.
That's good.
So this was the video. So bye guys. If you like the video, press the like button and also subscribe to my channel. So bye guys. Jai Hind, and a very very happy Diwali day. So bye.